Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, all of my dear student and honorable guardians. My name is Sonia Akhtar. I am the assistant teacher of Shubhadra High School. How are you all? Hope you all hale and hearty by the grace of Almighty Allah. Because of COVID-19, we cannot come to our favorite school, but our honorable head teacher has arranged the online class for the purpose of the students. Today I have come here to take the English class. It's class 5. Please, dear student, take your English book. It's English for today. Please turn on page 30, the unit 8, lesson 1-2. Here, the lesson name is Write Me Soon. Beginning the lesson, we have to read out the vocabulary very well. If we enrich our vocabulary system very well, dear student, the English is not tough for you. It is very easy for you. Before we read the passage, we have to vocabulary. Here I have written some vocabulary for you. Please notice the vocabulary and listen to me carefully. Unit, its Bengali meaning is Odhai. Listen, its Bengali meaning is part. Home, Bari. Today, aaj, school, bidyaloy, because, karon, feel, anubhav kora, cough, kashi, sore throat, gola betha, warm, ushno, fever, jor, flu, othoba influenza, visit, poridorshon kora, need, proyojon, ba dorkar, last night, gotorat. Here are some vocabulary words here. Some, kichu, medicine, oshod, get well soon, arogyo labh kora, advice, upodesh dewa, energy, shokti, hungry, khudharto, strong, shoktishali, rest, bishram nawa, stay, obosthan kora, work, kormosthol ba kormo, drink, pan kora, better, odhikotor bhalo, soft drink, komol paniyo, sneezing, hachi dewa, wash, dhouto kora, regularly, niyomito bhabe, own, nijosho, catch, dhora, other people, onno lok, illness, oshusthota. My dear student, we have read out the vocabulary. Now I read the text. Listen carefully. Write to me soon. Shighroi amake likhbe. Listen and read. Shono ebong poro. Shima is at home today. Aaj Shima bashay. She didn't go to school. She bidyaloye jete parini because she is ill. Karon she oshustho. Here is ill mean oshustho. She has a cough. Tar kashi hoyeche and a sore throat. Ebong gola betha. She also feels very warm. She ekhon ushno onubhob korche because she has a fever. Karon tar jor. She has the flu. Tar flu ba influenza hoyeche. Dear student, notice that the flu is similar to COVID-19. She has the flu. The doctor visited Shima last night. Doctor Shima ke goto rate poridorshon kore geche. I mean dekhe geche. She needs some medicine. Tar kichu oshudher proyojon royeche. He also told her what to do in order to get well soon. She take aro bole geche shighroi arogyo labh korar jonno take ki korte hobe. The doctor's advice. Doctor er upodesh. Eat food and that gives your body energy. Oi dhoroner khabar khao jeta tomar shorirke shokti debe. Try to eat even you are not hungry. তখনও খাওয়ার চেষ্টা করো যদিও তুমি ক্ষুধার্ত না হও. ইউ নিড টু বি স্ট্রং, তোমাকে শক্তিশালী হতে হবে. রেস্ট, বিশ্রাম করো. স্টে অ্যাট হোম, বাসায় অবস্থান করো. ডোন্ট গো টু স্কুল অর ওয়ার্ক, কর্মস্থল বা বিদ্যালয়ে যাবে না. ড্রিঙ্ক এ লট অফ ওয়াটার অর জুস, প্রচুর পরিমাণে পানি এবং রস, ফলের রস বা শরবত পান করো. দে আর বেটার দ্যান সফট ড্রিঙ্কস, কোমল পানীয়র থেকে এগুলো অধিকতর ভালো. আর ইউ কাফিং অর স্নিজিং, তুমি কি কাশি দিচ্ছ অথবা হাঁচি দিচ্ছ? Cover your mouth and nose. তোমার মুখ এবং নাক ঢেকে ফেলো. Cover, use a tissue, not your hand. একটা টিস্যু ব্যবহার করো, তোমার হাত নয়. Wash your hands regularly. তোমার হাত ভালোভাবে ধৌত করো. Use your own plate, glass and cup. তোমার নিজের থালা, কাপ এবং গ্লাস ব্যবহার করো. Other people can catch your illness from these things. অন্য অন্য লোকগুলো তোমার এই জিনিসগুলো থেকে অসুস্থ হতে পারে. My dear student, I hope you all are understood my text. Please read it again and again to understand the Bengali meaning. Here I have some homework for you. It's SW page number 31. It's B. Here is true or false. Write true or false. If false, write the correct answer. My dear student, please write it in your exercise book. Here I read this and Bengali with Bengali meaning. Shima didn't go to school because she wanted to stay home. Here Bengali meaning is Shima bidyaloye jayni karon tar bashay thakte ichche korche. My dear student, is it true or false? Yeah, of course, it's false. Shima didn't go to school because she is ill. Shima bidyaloye jayni karon she oshustho. Shima feels fine but she has a sore throat. Shima bhalo onubhob korche kintu tar gola byatha. My dear student, it's false. Shima feels warm. Shimar ushno onubhob hocche and she has a sore throat ebong tar gola byatha royeche. Next three, Shima is warm. Shimar ushno onubhob hocche because she has a fever. Karon tar jor hoyeche. My dear students, yes, of course, it's true. Number four, Shima should eat even she doesn't feel hungry. Shima ke khete hobe jodio she khudharto na hoy. Yes, my dear student, it's true. Number five, Shima should try to go to school. My dear student, it's false. Because we read here that flu is very viral disease. So Shima, it's false. Shima should not try to go to school. Number six, Shima and her brother should use the same cup and glass. Shima ebong tar bhai ke eki cup ebong glass byabohar kora uchit. My dear students, you all know that it's false. All of my students, although I read the full passage with word meaning, but if you have any problem, please write in the comment box. All of you, thank you. Assalamu alaikum.